Alright, Wolfpack, you know what time it is. I told you I'd deliver on the live for the T1-800 or whatever the hell I'm going after. Whew. And damn if Lakin doesn't deliver on promises. This run through is gonna be done on my main bitch. You know, the character I put time in. I can try and be sure that I'm not gonna die within like the first 30 seconds. But who knows, knowing me. So let's kick this off.
Maria, what's going on?
I thought you'd want to know. A fellow protector's been locked up.
Fellow protector?
A wild woman who saved some of our people from Sentinel killer drones.
She took down drones by herself?
We don't know who she is. We don't even know her name. But she saved our people, so it doesn't seem right that she rot in Sentinel detention.
I'll look into it.
All right, boss. Let's go break this woman out, shall we? Hopefully my current, loadout won't kill me or get me killed. I'm a bad bitch. Yes, it's true. Lakin has to remember how to play. Interface. No, I don't want that. Give me. That. Oh, we're in a further motherfucking. I want that. Hey, folks. Hi, Bear Clan. Why are we buying a new TV? You know what, Fuzz? I don't even want to know. Lakin, can you remember how to play? Is that a thing you could possibly do in your life? Ugh, I'm so fucking lost since I played Breakpoint, I forgot what I'm doing.
Ooh, 5.8 inch 4K, yeah, I'm special.
Congrats, Fuzzy. I'm glad you get to play COD on the big TV. I'm just giving you crap. It's what I do. Something tells me I'm gonna need that suppressed if I'm going in.
Gotcha. Open the little guy out. Alright, Lincoln. Let's go break her out. I can fly. Never believe I can touch the sky. Oh, pish posh. Enemy shmemony. I think we both know Lincoln's more than capable of killing something. Maybe. Just gotta have to not land there. Just gotta ease it on in. Oh boy, you ain't joking. I just have to remember how to do the drone and blow things up and everything there is. There's my drone. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Oh boy.
Sounds like there were interruptions for the Freeport mission, folks.
I remember this base. Baby girl, I've cleared this one out 6 times. Well, that's good. Alright, Lincoln's moving in for the kill. Do I even have a sniper rifle? I suppose I could. Alright, hold up. Before I hit it. Fuzzy, I think you know what Lincoln's about to do.
Well, Fuzz, I do believe I might actually have to make my sniper. Let's see if I can't start picking people off.
The hell is that thing? Okay. That's new. Probably go with that one. Oh good, glad he's hardwired up. Let's bust out this new loadout here. First order of business is thank you.
We'll go with the grip. I got my standard stuff to break down. I'm gonna do this fuzz, I'm gonna do it right. I have to find a standard weapon here somewhere. Somewhere over the rainbow. Alright, well. Like he can snipe in COD, let's see if he can snipe here. Well, I figured if I run it now, I'm on this character. I can help you and Bree later on. Now it says this has an intake for suppressor, so we'll find out. At least this way, if I run it on my channel, you'll be able to find out what's going on. Plus I can test run this M4A1 tactical. Semi-auto. And it's integrally suppressed. Not bad. Not bad at all. You know me, Fuzz.
I can run something multiple times. Babe, get up and take a single painkiller. You'll be fine. Lily, don't even do it. I love you too, but no. Sit still. Alright, there's my bird. She's got a headache. Too fuzzy, think I can still snipe? What? I cleared that in what, fuzzy? Five, like, under 3 minutes? Not even. Ah, shit. Not worse. Fight me, mate. Take him out. Green Thunderhead. That mortar's gotta go. Running gun. Fuzzy, you weren't kidding. Smuggler's Cove, huh? Cool. I mean, Fuzz, I can stop if you want. If you've already seen it.
How strange is that? Let's go look.
I don't want to do something you've already seen, my dude. Yeah. Where else was I supposed to stab him first? That better, Fuzz? God damn it. I know, Fuzz. I got stab happy. Where the hell are they going? Stop. They stopped. Oh, lovely. Me, this is a one-person affair. Leave me the fuck alone. You, I'll deal with in a second. Sit down. I only need the one. Come here.
You just transferred
one
from the
person
camp.
Affair.
Where is she?
Oh, the crazy lady? Yeah, we took her to the medical center to get checked out.
You know me, Fuzzy, like can get stab happy. That's what Lycan does. I know which knife Fuzzy wants. You wanted the Karambit. No.
Alert! Contact! Enemy contact!
What Fuzzy wanted. Have I not cleared this base before? Interesting. Huh. Interesting.
That's weird. I'm gonna check that out.
You're the one I'm looking for. You're Nomad.
How do you know my name? Who the hell are you?
My name is Raza Aldwyn. I've been sent here to find you.
That's funny. I've been sent to find you. Tell me how you took out two drones.
Listen to me very carefully. I'm from the future. I'm here to stop the machines.
The future. Right. You work for Skell? That how you learned to take down drones?
Drones. I'm here to destroy Terminators. There's a T-800 on the island and it is looking for me.
T-800. Is that a new model? Hey, if it's a drone, we can destroy it.
You don't understand. It thinks for itself.
Oh, come on!
It tracks its targets. It learns to blend in. You won't see it coming.
Ugh.
And it absolutely will not stop, ever! Until you are dead!
Oh, boy!
Can't stop it. We have to get out of here now.
Oh, okay. That's what you are. Oh, boy.
Let's move.
If you want to live, stay close to me.
Shit. It's no.
Raza, get behind me now. What the fuck is going on? What the hell is that?
It isn't a person, it's a thing. A Terminator, a machine from the future. Your weapons can't stop it. I have a weapon that can destroy it.
Where is it?
At my workshop. I can show you where it is.
All right, let's get moving.
So that was a T-800. And he's mad. Off-roading.
They weren't kidding. Bullets didn't even put a dent in that damn thing.
Clear them out if we're gonna get in. Give me a gun.
No chance.
I know how to handle myself.
Nothing personal. It doesn't matter where or when you're from. I'll take care of them. You just stay out of sight.
I love that pistol.
This 3D printer's the last piece I needed to build the weapon. We weren't positive they'd have one.
Who's we?
The Resistance. They sent me here to build a weapon to stop the machines. There was a chance the materials we needed didn't exist yet, but... we got lucky.
Oh.
That it?
This is just the base. It still needs improvements. I can teach you to upgrade it, but you need to find materials.
And what am I supposed to do once it's upgraded?
Kill Terminators. There'll be more than one. So pierce their armor and fry their mainframes.
All right, I'll play along. For now. In the meantime, why don't you find somewhere safe to hide out? And no more future talk. The last thing we need is Sentinel getting ideas about cyborgs.
My mission is paramount.
Your mission was to bring this weapon to me. And now I have it. I know a place called Erewhon. You'll be safe there.
You don't understand. My orders were to see this mission through to the end. My safety, my life, is not a consideration.
If your mission is to help me finish this weapon, then I need you alive for that. Right? Blow the workshop, go to Erewhon. Tell them I sent you.
Live for it. Fuzzy, we'll continue this together. I just wanted to do the first part. I'll talk to y'all later.